So these are swaddles. They are in s large size because boys were not fitting in the smaller ones. It's Swaddle Me swaddles, and they are really, really nice. Our boys like to be small burritos still. And these ones are in bed sleepers. I was afraid that we will smash them if we sleep with them in our bed and that they can suffocate and everything. But we still wanted to have them near us, and we wanted to control their breathing and their well-being. As you know, first-time mom might be slightly stressed about those things. So they are next to us, and we can still be near them, but we are not afraid that we will do something to them at night. So compare the space. My husband, sons, and me. Each of us has the same amount of space in bed, even though they are just 5 kg, and we are a couple of times more. Here we've got the Husher. It's really nice. It has three sounds and it's rechargeable, so I'm not afraid we'll run out of batteries. It's really nice. I will link all the products down below so that if you like it, you can just get it. Okay, here, excuse Karma whining. She's with her daddy outside. Whoop. And she's probably slightly bored. Garmishu. Karma. You don't like gardening? Okay, my small altar. Okay, what? Here we have the Twinsy pillow. It's amazing. So for over a month, I was feeding boys simultaneously, tandem nursing, and it helped me really much. This is just a nice towel because they spit up a lot, and we do prop bottles, so we use pillows and blankets. This is the mobile. It's really nice. Classic. Our favorite colors, navy and gray. Here we have just teeny tiny earplugs, obviously. And massage supplies. It's just a towel, waterproof mat, and massaging oil from Sylveco. It's a Polish company. Under their beds, I recently purchased the wedge because I had a feeling that after lying flat the whole night, they were pretty gassy and their stomach was pretty upset. So I bought this one, and I think that it works. They grunt less at night, and overall, I think they sleep better. I don't know whether it's because of their age or because of the wedge. Whatever it is, it's working. Another late discovery is the Kind Twist bottles. They are really, really, really nice, and boys do not choke on it. They don't spit up, and I mean, they do spit up, but they don't spit up so much. And look. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nothing is going out. So even if the bottle falls somewhere, it doesn't spill. I really, really love them. Here you can see their day bed, because as I told you, we are using these beds for the night. So their cribs are for now just like activity beds. This mat is very nice. The piano is pretty cool. They can kick it, they can watch their toys. And usually here we have our tummy time too. These ones are bracelets and socks, which they started to notice re recently. They are just exactly 2 months old right now. So they are discovering their hands and feet slowly. Those are the swings I mentioned probably earlier, and the newborn inserts. I find that inserts make even Mamaru so much cozier. We used to have the original Mamaru insert, but it was just like an oval shaped something. and it was not cozy at all. So these ones I really love. This changing table we ordered on Amazon as well. I don't think it's available anymore, but it's really, really pretty, and you can make it into something else when they grow out of changing table. Excuse my mess here. So it has two shelves. These are just dollar store containers. And here we have the warmer. I didn't want to buy it at first because I was like thinking that wipes are room temperature anyhow, until I wanted to clean Dennis's neck, and I was thinking that the wipe is pretty cold, so I put it into my bra and realized it's damn cold. So then I bought a warmer. This hand sanitizer is very nice too, and the lamp is very helpful. It's battery charged, and at night I can change them without waking them up with light. Because I don't tandem nurse anymore, I ordered this pillow, and it's really nice both for breastfeeding and for bottle feeding. It's pretty comfortable. Milestone guide, as you see. Yeah, mommy's educating herself.